So far as you are referring to the judge in Quezon City, we have not yet received any report, but from what we have gathered, she followed all the rules under the rules that we have promulgated. She's authorized to issue search warrant even outside territorial jurisdiction. She conducted the hearing to determine the existence of probable cause. She conducted the required searching questions, extensive questions, and when she was satisfied with the existence of probable cause, she issued the search warrant. And the search warrant was served, and she required the searching policemen or military men to report to the court within 10 days from the service, within 10 days from the seat of the, and she followed. So can we now take the initiative to investigate her? There's no basis. But if there will be a complaint and there is a basis of the complaint, rest assured that we will refer this to the Office of the Court Administrator for investigation.